Alright, we're gonna fucking get to the music right away here. We're starting off with fucking Killer 235, coming up from fucking Seattle. Well, I mean, not today from Seattle, but I mean, that's where he grew up, for fuck's sake. I'll give a big round of applause to fucking Killer 235.
Criminal, a stabbing individual, motherfucker, I'll kill you. Bearing the game, still in the game. Y'all don't know what you're boss me, got me fucking with my spirit, man. Shit, dog, over 10 years ago, he's pimping hoes. They had me and Cardi, yeah, I know he's sipping those. Spending money on all my friends, oh yeah, we drunk again. And y'all know how much I spend, you get it up on the party. And you wonder how much I spend, I gotta pay your fucking rent. Look back at my account, I didn't make a fucking dent. I'm a pimp on the microphone, even though my mind is blown. All the drugs, all the juice, and can't seem to find a home. The cousins all woke up, cracking heroin and shit. Fucked up, broke, and do anything to hit it. What the hell can I preach on though I ain't past grade? I'll be drinking and smoking and shit until I pass away. Cause the life is hella fucked. I'll tell you what's up, my whole family is fucked. We're nothing but drunk. What we're going through, this is a social assistance. The white man will do our lives, didn't steer from a distance. Well, I throw my life away, proceed to be hated. And every time you see me, I'm intoxicated. But isn't that what they want for us? Stay on the bottom for us, stay on the bottom for us, losing the battle. What they want for us, straight up commit suicide, kill ourselves and off ourselves and lock us up in a cell. Put the time inside and violent nights to waken me up in hell. Sometimes I think I can't take this shit no more. The thing it's gonna take to fight, I ain't settled this war. Cause when they took our food, we ate thorns. And when they killed our children, we made more. I'm part of time for you, but trying to stop us through the silky. I'm in and out of your liquor stores like I'm in and out of Wilkie. I had my mother so stressed out, she told me to fucking get out. Got wrapped up long in the both of my arms and they're stretched out. The fuck was she so mad about those? The fuck was they causing her? I had everybody proud of me for assaulting that police officer. My cousin told me that you the man, even though he was bigger than me. He told me that when he looked in my eyes, he could see the real picture in me. That shit started a long time ago, how I'm living fast and dying so. Where's my money, where's my cash, what the fuck am I still writing for? Cause prime and equal paper player, and the player leads to the hater. Hater leads to the killer, and the killer will help you meet your maker. Undertaker, stay ready, Freddy, spotted me like spaghetti. And I'll be lifted up after my own death like Iron Maiden's Eddie. My brother Sheldon's got the ball on his team, like the fastest. Started passing the mic, but he couldn't rap, so he smashed it. Now I know he was all drunk, and had fucking no hypnotized. But next morning when he woke up, he tried to apologize. I got mad at you, what the fuck, man, what the fuck am I supposed to do? That fucking mic got me 200 bucks, if you look my brother, I'd put a bullet in you. Last night was kind of fun, but breaking my mic, it wasn't too fun. And now he needs the type of guy to be able to afford to buy me a new one. He didn't distract my mic, yo, he also busted my headphones. So I had to do Charlie Hustle on the block like my red zone. But the block was too easy, it was like Lawrence without the gun. Y'all learn about the game, you just wanna got Victoria City. And y'all learn about the crime I commit on a daily fucking basis. Six says that I'll be up in the courtroom facing 100 cases. Talking shit when I'm in the studio, to the front with the real killer. That's the fucking truth. So let me tell you something, young kid, and screw a hustler. Not even a hustler, to the cops or a bust though. I don't fucking trust you, so don't be saying what though, cause I'm about to dust you. Totally fuck you up, you snitch bitch. If you're your own bitch, I'll take your last call and leave your ass with no bitch. Well, I'm getting rich, I'm getting lyrics of lost souls. Getting the picture, got them bitches in high hoes. And I'm getting. I'll be the type to teach a lesson with the mic in my belly. And I step in with the mic in hand, wearing all Nike, man. And I could give a fucking bullshit if you like me, man. Cause killer ain't even gotta make no phone calls. I put a hole in your chest straight through your Sean John. And I've been down with that shit since elementary school. Every day I'm facing life in a penitentiary, fool. There ain't no fucking jump talk, bitch, I ain't just rapping. I live in a place we never know what the fuck is gonna happen. Got these junkies working around me, fucking selling and shit. Sometimes I wonder why the fuck I stay up in this shit. But maybe I'm always in this shit, I have nothing to harass about. I'm gonna let this whole world know what the fuck I'd be mad about. And I ain't just talking shit, bitch, when I'm in the studio booth. Cause they're fucking with the real killer, and that's the fucking truth. No! No! No!
This next song, I wrote when I was in jail. And it's about being in jail. Trying my case. I ain't gonna just let them put me to die in that place. I'm gonna fight this charge.
can get away with murder. I'll only say one thing, and that's where the fuck is my lawyer. Prosecution be ready because we about to destroy you. I know you're fighting dirty, so I wouldn't put it past you. When we done with you, you'll be working in Alaska. Fuck the whole system, fuck the RCMP, and all these motherfuckers making killings empty. Victoria, BC is where I come from. I'm still hating motherfuckers dialing 911. Fuck the whole system, fuck the RCMP, and all these motherfuckers making killings empty. Victoria, BC is where I come from. I'm still hating motherfuckers dialing 911. A week now, still in say lockdown, 23 hours a day. They're bringing flowers today to that motherfucking grave site. Yeah, play it right, they fucked with a killer and got shanked up at midnight. Now I'm at the crossroads with my bail denied because I'm a major flight risk and the charge is homicide. So I'm studying law behind bars, working on defenses. The use of force is all, so self-defense. If there's a reasonable doubt, the jury will let me out. Then I'll let them know what the fuck Surrey is all about. Yeah, Canada's pretty much the same as racist America. And a court of law before God destroyed a good man's character. How a judge gonna know the difference between right and wrong when every lawyer and prosecutor is singing the same song? Not the one by Digital Underground, featuring Pop. The one that keeps killing 235 on Fox. So fuck the whole system, fuck the RCMP. And all these motherfuckers making killings empty. Victoria, BC is where I come from. I'm still hating motherfuckers dialing 911. Fuck the whole system, fuck the RCMP. And all these motherfuckers making killings empty. Victoria, BC is where I come from. I'm still hating motherfuckers dialing 911. 3 weeks in, I'm feeling stressed. The scavenger didn't go fucking star on my chest. With the charge like mine, I'll get used to incarceration. They transfer this killer to general population. Good thing for me, cause I hate being alone. Now I can work out, get my tone and get my tone. I'm on the phone, I'm with my lawyer, straight up looking for a glass sand. When the fuck they gon' release my ass? I mean that literally, I looked at him pitifully. And it clearly is what I need, and I need you to get it from me. He said, don't worry, Jesse, you're in the hands of the best now. I'll make the police wish they never arrested you now. Have a leave, there's a look he gave me, a sense of shit.
The bitch I fucked, the boy I dumped, the pussy was too sad. The reservation, incarceration, time that I'm
thinking, what the fuck can I plan today? So I hop to the ride and leave that shit behind me. Taking back road so the cops can't find me. But there they are, right on my tail. They wanna take Killer 235 to jail. I hit the gas, heading for I-5. Cops in the hood wanna fuck with my life. Detective him, homicide. Wanna take Killer 235 for a ride. In the back seat, straight down to the police station. All these questions about my rap, it's straight interrogation. I don't say shit to nobody but my lawyer. For the third time, 235 ain't got nothing for you. No probable cause, 72 hours in a mouth. I let them bitches know what my words are about. The Texas piss off, the fuck, I ain't got shit. The type of cop bitch that plants evidence. Confiscate my rights while I'm out and about touring. Searching my apartment without a fucking warrant. Kids in my door. Killer 235.
salvation and fucking celebrations. When did cars and tools become a child's fascination? I even seen that shit on my own reservation. Little kids stuck to the tube with no motivation. You need some guidance, a little bit of spiritualization.
Give Killer 235 another round of applause.
I need a white coat, one more.